I came across an amazing artist who does some big time work in a little itty bitty bitty space. We have Mr. Brian Payne of Doodle Stones. So we have a lot going on here with these little rocks. What do you do with these?
So I find rocks here in Missouri, and then I study the contour of each rock, and I give something that's normally plain looking and bring it to life. And so each one is always going to be different. I love discovering what each one could be.
All right, because I also see we have I love STL here. I mean, these, you have a lot of detail on these little things. How long does it take for you to make these?
Sometimes I say the fastest would be 30 minutes. The longest would be 4 months, I don't know.
You worked on a rock for 4 months.
Yeah.
What kind of concentration does that take?
Clearing everything else out ever putting it just between me and the stone, I guess.
Between you and the stone. So we have a stone here. We have a pen here. I'm going to go ahead, come around here. So how would you get started on, I don't even know where to start.
Okay, so I think that this is a bird, and I think that he's like on some sort of branch. So here I think is the beak. Here is the head, that's the body, and then I think that's his tail. So if you want to try it, you can definitely go for it. But that's what I see.
You want me to try it? Okay, you said here's the head, here's the beak. There we go. You said here's the body. I'm about to destroy this thing.
I already like it. There's no mistakes.
And then, so the body, and then we have, and then the producers are asking me, what did I do with the money that my family paid for art lessons with? Okay, and then we have two little feet here. Here's another foot.
Brilliant.
See, thank you. Put an eye there. And you said this is a branch, kind of?
Yeah, I think that the way you drew it, we don't need the branch. You filled it perfectly.
See?
Can I add you a tail?
Please do. Because, yeah,
got a long tail there.
Oh, wow. Is he like a prehistoric bird?
I think he is.
Just like flies really, really far? Awesome. Since he's a prehistoric bird, I'm going to draw some teeth on him later. Tell me a little bit about where we can find these, because sometimes we can find them in stores, but because of you, sometimes we can't, right?
Yeah, sure. So I hide them. That's the main thing that I do. I geotag their locations and put clues on Doodle Stones on the Instagram and Doodle Stones on Facebook, and people hunt for them all over the world. And so I'm about to go on a United States tour. Normally I hide them here in St. Louis, but I'm about to hide them everywhere.
And we found out that he hid them here too. So we'll be right back with more Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. But until then, Doodle Stones, you can find them on Facebook and Instagram at Doodle Stones. We will have links on our Fox 2 web app. We're about to go on ourselves a hunt for some rocks here on the 9 a.m. show.